Alright, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're doing one box of 2010 FIFA World Cup. 2010 FIFA World Cup, one box. Those are your participants over there. Those are your participants. 12 spots. Each spot's going to get 3 packs. Alright. You guys know me, Soccer Breakers FC. That's me. If you're interested in our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers. If you're watching on YouTube, guys, please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And as always, guys, thank you so much for the likes. Really appreciate that. Helps us out when we are live. Wow, we got 40. Yeah, it's been a while since I checked on member requests. Yeah, I got to get those approved. What the heck? Second here. I think they got them all. There we go. All right, so let's open this up. And number the stacks, and then we'll do the random, guys. You gotta open this up and make 12 stacks of 3. Alright, we have the right number of packs. That's nice for a change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. After this, we're going to do, I think, Bundesliga Finest, right? Isn't that over? Okay, I still need to do Bundesliga Finest. Alright, so I'm going to roll the dice, reroll snake eyes. Six times, good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Chris Cuornaga on top, Domenico on the bottom. There we go with that. We got that there. All right, here we go. Good luck, good luck. England. Rooney. Netherlands and Bradley. This is Chris Cuornaga, by the way. Cameroon and Steve Gerrard, La di da di da da da. Da da di da da da. Gerard. So you got Gerard and Rooney. Good morning, Kim. All right, that is going to be Chris Cuornaga. Daniel Rivas. Bundy, Fernando Torres. Daniel Rivas. And goal! Golazo para Daniel Rivas. Boom diddy shaka. Lionel Messi in the last pack. There you go, Daniel. Congrats. Yo, Daniel, that's a messy guy. Alright, next one's gonna be Fritz. Fritz coming in next. Number three, Fritz. Good luck, Fritz. Chile and Alexander Song. Tyre and Stankovic. Last pack for Fritz. Come on, one time. Beto Silva. All right, Fritz, no love in those packs. Next is Bundesliga Finest, I think, right? I think Bundesliga Finest is next. That's Fritz. Number four, Brian Michael. Steve Gerrard, that's a good sign actually. Double Steve Gerrard, that means we could do double Messi easily. We've done double Messi a lot. We'll do double Messi with the Ronaldo kicker. That would be nice. Slovenia, how about a little Alexis Sanchez? Little Ozil and a little logo card. That's Ozil's first World Cup card there from his days with Werder Bremen. That goes to Brian. Let's do it. Double double. Double double animal style. In-N-Out fans out there, I love me some In-N-Out. Couldn't handle it right now, but yeah, I'm still on a liquid diet right now. I had some pudding and a couple of strawberry jellos for dinner. Sucks. I was food bad. I'm gonna go a little crazy before bed and probably go for some tapioca or some butterscotch. All right, number five, Casper Hansen. Fan. Angel Di Maria. Serbia Stankovic. Easily, I'd pay $100 for a pepperoni pizza right now. No questions asked. That's pasta. Six is Brian Coe. A lot of single spotters this time. Quiet crowd tonight. Peanut Gallery is quiet. All right, number six, we're going Brian Coe. Burkoff. Ghana. Nani. Paraguay and the logo. It's up already, Blake. It'll be tomorrow, probably. I posted it. If you want to buy into it. I just posted it like 20 minutes ago or so. Get you the link for that. There is the link for that break. That'll be for tomorrow, hopefully, assuming we fill it. But that is for another Chronicles random teams break. Six one go. Number seven, John Cass, 7 and 9. Good luck, John. We got two shots at it. Brazil and Pirlo. Alright, sounds good. Yeah, I should be there. I don't think you'll sell out that quick. Slotted. And Poulsen. Portugal. And David Villa. Oh, actually, we still got three more packs to go. Sorry, forgot. John had two stacks. Two stacks for John. Good thing. Argentina and goal! Golazo, golazo, golazo! Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Boom, diddy, shaka for John. Come on. Let's double it up. Walcott and Didier Drogba. John's killing it. Dia, Pirlo, Drogba. Ronaldo, of course. And all his team cards are like Argentina, Portugal, Brazil. Seeing these like graded PSA 10 that are selling for like a few hundred bucks. Of course, now you can't grade them. That's back when you could grade them for like 20 bucks. Now, just to grade them costs a couple hundred, so yeah, no. There's Italia, and how about a rookie, Luis Suarez. John did very well. Suarez back from his Ajaxes. There we go. Five top loaded out of six packs. Last. Anyway, he got some serious logo cards. Italy, Brazil, Portugal, and Argentina. That's some serious damage there. Like 200, like it was 300, I think they reduced it. 250, 300 bucks now, Blake. Jumper. For a while it was 350 minimum. Now I think they reduced it. What it was 250, I think now it might be like 150, 200 minimum. Like the grade of $10 card is gonna cost you 200 bucks. So that's why they're not grading the cheap cards anymore. That's PSA. Of course you can get graded with some of the lesser grading companies. Yeah, they went from like $10 a card for bulk grading to like 350. Like 35 times the price. I mean, there is no bulk grading anymore. The difference is now it's fast, but Domenico, 8 and 12. Come on, we got a double-double. Double Messi, double Ronaldo. How about Aguero and Tevez? Aguero's a first timer too here. First World Cup card. Atletico Madrid. Look at him. Baby Aguero. Un Aguero. Little Carlos Tevez. Yeah. Two Argentinians. Not the one we wanted. A little Yaya Torre. That's it again. Ooh, Barcelona at that point. Ooh, Ndiaye, Reese, Hitzlsperger. All right, next stack for Domenico. Matip and Canu. And you? Well, little Wesley Schneider. Bella Van Bommel. Arsenal Bella. Yeah, definitely has to be a Bangor. Number 10, Itty. Good luck, Itty. Come on, P. Itty. Let's double it up. Anyone can do it. Itty can do it. Spain and Colorado. Itty, he's our man. He can't do it. Nobody can. New Zealand and Hamsik. Come on, Ippy. Sabaya. Sorry, Ippy, not a bueno stack. Jack is our last hope at doing a double Ronaldo or double Messi. Jack Gaffney, good luck, Jack. Bella, so Ribery. Underworld, Cuatamo Blanco. Daphne. All right, that does it for that one.